guys, it's the Average Gamer Kirky. He here today. We're back at it for the 8th time, I want to say. We are playing Super Mario Bros. Wonder. Let's just jump right into this. I'll move over this way just a hair because I am not centered up. Chair, please stop. Either way, today, the plan, please. I don't know why he started walking to the right. The plan is to take on some, if not all, of the Delfino Plaza aisles. We took on this one already. Yes, yes. Okay, so we'll do what we can here, see what we can get. Probably going to aim for a little bit shorter video today because I've got to saw some wood up before supper. Oh, that slowdown. Ooh, okay. A lot of stuff happening here. Well, this isn't good. This isn't good at all. This is actually really hard to get up to. Let's do it like this. So was this our version, or Wonder's version of a swamp? So we got our new ability finally, only took 4 worlds. Okay, so that'll let us drill into the ground, but it doesn't really do much of anything. Okay, so it automatically goes off when you jump as well. Cool. Hello, friend. Oh, he couldn't breathe in there. I am so sorry. I'm glad I saved your doodad. So this will warrant a visit back to World 1, actually. So we want this, we gotta go down and through like that. It's so weird of a concept. I put on nope! You can do your thing, buddy. I put on the ability to swim faster, but apparently that's not gonna be needed. I'm glad you're free. Glad I was able to... Oh, God! I think I got caught up in there a little bit. That really threw me off. You can do your thing too, friendo. Okay, so how do we get... I see it. Right here. So when we try to come up from here... Oh, it just automatically breaks through. That's cool. We're learning how it works. Oh, this is confusing as all get out. Okay, how am I getting up to him? That's the big question. Boy, I gotta be super careful when doing this. That should work a treat. Well, I saved him for what it's worth. We'll grab the one up just because. It's not like we need it. There. No, I'm trying to butt stomp so hard. There we go. Don't need the extra coinage at this point. We have like 90 lives. 94, in fact. All right, ooh. I was gonna say, let's go down. Oh, you're an omnidirectional thwomp. Okay, gotcha. Oh, was not expecting that to work like that. Ooh, another drill. Thank you very much. You guys may notice I am indeed missing a drill because I had to go back and look, and I took a hit when I did so. Man, we've only got one flowers coin so far. That's a little No! Stop. For the love of God, we gotta be able to go up here. Right? Thank you, friend! You are a very helpful omnidirectional thwomp. Well, don't like what I'm seeing here. I'll tell you that much. That's fine. That's why we have our bro! Except it's not. We haven't missed a coin by some minor miracle. Woo! Well, that didn't quite work out how I was hoping it would, but you know what? It's fine. Don't like any of this. We definitely need this to deal with the Wonder Flower. Oh, boy. I was so worried everything below was going to break out as well. What are we doing? Oh, God! Oh, I'm screwed! Maybe he can break this out for us. Friend, come on, I need this. Oh, thank God. I don't care about that thing over there so much. Okay, so we go down into that stuff. Okay, don't like any of this. Don't like any of this. This is not the right one. Oh, shoot. Don't like that. You know what? You keep doing your thing. I'm just gonna grab this and move on. Oh my God, that was scary. Way to go. I don't think that was worthy of celebration. I did pretty terribly overall. Shoot, I was hoping to go back up. That's not gonna happen. I also don't have the ability to wall climb right now. All right, that's fine. Thank you, I guess. I really wanted to see, well, we've got our chance. I saw the third coin back there. That's all that matters at this point. Okay, so how are we getting up there? That's the bigger question at the moment. Maybe a little bit of this? Definitely not. Ah, I see, I see. Tricky. Tricky is tricky. How does one bust through this? It feels like it's bust throughable. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Let's continue on. Oh, there's definitely something up here. There we go. Oh, all right. Come on, quit your weird bouncing, Mario. There we go. Is this worthwhile? I don't feel like this is needed. Was there a point to it? I don't know. I don't get it. You guys get it? Let me know in the comments down below. That one confused me a little bit. Shoot. We definitely don't want him to do his thing. So if we do this, ba-ba-da-ba-da, that's not going to make a difference. I don't know why I thought it would let me go down this. It's fine. As long as we stop him, it's fine. We're going to take him as a souvenir. Woo! I'm going to take the stupid seed off if I don't, or the flower off if I don't need it. Or the swimming badge. That's what I want to say. We got both seeds at least. Are you kidding me right now? So, it wasn't the drill that was needed for this secret exit. You apparently have to come up here. I've been trying to go in each and every pipe in this stage. I attempted to go into this one and landed on top of it. Decided to see what the frick was up here. Oh, that's annoying. That's annoying. That one's, for the second stage, super not obvious. Just saying, it is not obvious at all that this is where the secret's gonna be. Gonna say, I'm a little annoyed by it. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little annoyed by it. There's the flagpole. There's a pipe there. Man, everything is so up close. A really good chance to look at Mario, though, isn't it? That will be the second flagpole. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Freaking finally, though. Wait. What's this pipe for? What's that pipe for? Is it a potential secrety secret on top of a secret? How would you get to it, though? I mean, we have this, but that's not going to do it. Is that just a pipe that they have at the end of each and every stage, by chance? I'm really confused. I know I should be continuing on because we found what we need to find. This. What is the purpose of this? It's got to be there for a reason. Right? I'm not crazy, am I? Whatever. I think I... You know what? I did. I'm almost certain I forgot to switch our things. We might not get top the flagpole here. No, we're fine. We're good. Oh my god. All this time later, 8 parts later, and finally get 1-2. Freaking hell, man. I don't know. I don't know. That one is... Well, none of them's been super duper obvious. Nah, something's pretty super obvious. That one, not so much. Where is this leading us? Congratulations, you found all the wonder seeds in Pipe Rock Plateau. Great, that was the last seed, too. Where is this leading us now? We're off the trails at this point. What the hell? Petal Islands.
Quite a surprising place to run into someone, huh? Nice to meet you. This is our first time meeting, right? Or maybe you already know who I am.
Would that suggest that this Mario isn't our Mario, so to speak? Because Captain Toad and Mario is met in other games. Super Mario Odyssey, for example. Weird.
I heard there was a place somewhere around here. This place is the next thing I knew. Here I was. Do you think anyone lives on these isles over there? And what's with all the smoke? Also, I found 50 flower coins!
did not seem worthwhile. You are a jerk, Toad. Oh, I decided to head south so we could unlock more of the aisles here. Instead of, you know, hitting our piranha plant over there with some juices from the seeds, a little cyanide seed action. And we've got another airship, apparently. Cool. So when Kamek shows up, it's always going to be an airship, is what we're learning. How nice of him to give us a way up onto it, though. If he didn't do this, it'd be a guaranteed win for them because I couldn't get all the seeds. And since we're here for a 100% Let's Play, you know, kind of ruins the... something. Petal Isle Flying Battleship. I really like the way the battleships look in this. Very cool looking. I don't think the drill is going to do us much good, though. Ooh, Mecha Koopas. Cool. Bubble? Bubble? Really? You can go down there. Hopefully I don't need you. Well, you know what? If I do, it's fine. Wow, they're just giving out free Lakitu clouds for reasons. I'll take it. I'm a little confused. I hope that they last long enough to make it across. Oh, that was really convenient, actually. Let's swap out for a new one just in case. Wow, the flame things. These are straight out of Mario 3. But they actually look a lot cooler because of the green. Oh no. You know what? I've got this. I forgot to switch out my power again. At least that was the first one. Awesome. You know, if they wouldn't have put all these in here, I probably couldn't have beaten this thing. Just saying. I love the music. I'm just gonna sit here for half a second just to listen to it. Damn it. Double damn it. Green pipe is suspicious. Sorry. I saw I had. Oh no. Power up. I'm not attempting to go through this without a power up. Can I? Nah. Okay. Jump. Oh, you know what? Damage boosting for the win. I hate that. Ugh. Did not like anything about that. Wow, that made it. Oh, right. Auto scrolling. Ooh, another bubble flower. I will happily eventually take it. Boom! Can I have another one for the road? Thank you. Right off his head, though. Like, ouch. Cool. We have a spare pow block. What good will it do us? A lot, apparently. Makes this a lot easier to get to anyway. Oh, not again! So this will always be the same, too. Leave me alone, Master, Mr. Bowser, sir. Get away. Ooh, how are we? Ow! Probably shouldn't have done that. How am I getting into that? Wait, if I'm fast enough. Oh my god. Please. Got it! I don't care if I'm taking a hit. I got the damn thing I wanted. That's all I care about. Leave me alone! Oh no. Oh no! If I get hit, I'm done for! I just realized this. This isn't good at all. Okay. Okay, leave me be. Leave me be, Bowser, sir. Oh, no! Okay, this is... Please! This is unnerving, man. Just give me that stupid seed. Oh, my God. This is not funny at all, Bowser. Not funny at all. What's... Yeah, we still do have the dolphin thing on. I hate that I forgot to switch that out. We got everything here. Ah! Okay, we're fine. We are perfectly fine. Don't like these giant AF torches, though. Oh my god, a checkpoint. Yay. Hooray for checkpoints. Normally, I wouldn't care to gather these coins, but since I'm stuck waiting on the auto-scroller anyway, I figure why not, right? We're gonna let you two live and just... Oh, well, he'll get to join you, I guess. I wanted to take him with me. I thought I was moving. I was wondering why he was moving so weird. Well, this doesn't seem so bad, in all honesty. I couldn't quite make the damn jump! Boom! Remind me to switch my power out after I get out of here. Let me know, or remind me in the comments. Yeah, you eat those Bowser boxes that hurt you for reasons. I don't know. Maybe they're explosive inside. If they are, I don't get why. Or how. This is not opened up for me to get a drink. Okay, so it looks like we have a couple of different stages here, both of the same design. A 3-star difficulty and 2. Let's do the harder one first, because there's got to be a point to it. Why is it so far out of the road? Nosher Lair. Nosher? What's a nosher? And yes, thank you for reminding me to switch my power out. Okay, so that's a nosher. Oh, there he goes. Well, hopefully that didn't have anything important in it. I totally see this being a pro. Can I stomp you guys? You know what? I don't need to know that bad, I guess. I'll grab that. I have a feeling this going. Oh, they eat the coins and all. Fantastic. We are going to have to be super quick on some of these, I think. Okay. Ugh, we got that at least. Please. Yeah, I'll be. Try. I wonder if they. Nah, I can't imagine. It would munch us. It would just knock us down, I'm sure. Okay, so. I'm a little confused. How am I. Oh, wait. I can do this to at least get up there. Woo! And you're the last one. No! You get away from my tin coin! You jerk! Ghost! Don't like the homing ones. Now, I could use a bubble again if you want to be generous, game. Oh, I don't know about this! You know what? I don't care. I didn't think that one through at all. I just jumped for it when I saw it because I didn't want them to eat it. All right, back on track. I at least saw how I was supposed to get that. It just kind of didn't work out for us. Woo! Woo! He almost hit my wonder seed! Oh no! I don't like any of this! Oh, that at least slows them down. Please, Goomba, move! Okay, so it's probably best if we let them gather on us a bit, maybe? Because it seems to hold them in place for quite a while. Oh, God! Oh, that just pushes them all the way back, though. Oh, can I get an assist? You know what? I don't need it. I don't need it that bad. I really... Oh, they hit them, too, and it messes them up. Awesome. You know what? We're going to toss that up there just in case. Just in case. I wasn't sure if that was gonna work or not. It was making me. Oh, they took my power. Oh, I can't. Really? You know what? Probably not important anyway. Did we get all? I feel like we missed one of the coins. We'll never know because this stuff is so slow, low, 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 low. I wish you showed everything here too. Toodaloo and do. I wonder, did we miss everything, anything, all the things? You know, unfortunately, the only way to find out is by going here and... No, we got everything. Weird. I thought for sure we missed a seed. No, it's fine. It's fine. We're fine with this. Ma, ma, mouthful. If you reach the very top of the goal pole, the course will be marked with a check mark. Oh my God! Oh, they don't die. Fantastic! Okay, so he doesn't eat me, he just hurts me. I sacrificed my item just to see. I was really curious. I was really curious. It totally wasn't for a thumbnail or anything. Get away! Oh, he didn't like the soap. Good. But yeah, I totally didn't do that for a thumbnail. Oh, damn it. Thank you, troll block toad. I love the fact that he keeps bonking his head! That's so stupid! Okay. No! Whoa! Can't go down in there. Okay, glad I kept this. Would you kindly quit eating all my coins? Oh, I can kill them. I just need to double stomp them. Good to know. I planned on it. Thank you. Why is that pipe so super? Oh God! That seemed trollish. Bye. Oh God, that isn't what I meant by bye. I just meant I'm not letting you touch me. No. Oh no, he missed. There's a holy. See that down there? I need you out of my road. Okay, so there's a platform. Great. Oh, of course there's spikes too, because why? Yeah, thanks. Hi. Why wouldn't there be spikes? All right, that's the wonder flower. I see. Hey. Wow. Oh God, can you walk over this Goomba? Goom Mario? I can't jump. I can't jump. Hi. Oh, this is stupid. This is stupid and I love it. I actually hate this. Oh, great. You just keep doing your thing over there, buddy. We have to take... Oh, no! Oh, no! Ah! Okay, so it's an instant death if you get eaten that way. That's actually really good to know. I may have a new thumbnail. Oh, my God, Mario looks so dumb, though. Oh, my God! Hi. You know what I'm doing over here. I wonder if I can stomp him. Do I dare chance it? I can stomp him. Awesome. That is our second. You're a brave one. You say so. Please go faster. I have a feeling. Yep. Oh no, he's gonna turn on me. I have to wait this out. I have no choice. Oh God, I thought he saw me. I hate this. We need all... Damn it! You know what? It's fine. Oh, maybe it's not fine. I may have needed to been up there somehow. We'll figure this out, I'm sure. You go ahead and eat all those coins. Do another one. Do. Oh, God. He jumped so slow. Wait! No! I don't like this! What if he comes... Aw, he looks up and down! Like, huh? I love that. A Maroomba? What? I wonder what you taste like. What? Are these flowers cannibal? Well, it wouldn't be cannibalistic. Are they omnivores? What the heck, man? Awesome. I didn't even know this was here, but I'm glad I went back. Oh, especially glad now. Okay, so we're gonna need both of these to count. Boom. Oh, no, he's just doing the rest of it for us. Awesome. Sorry. And... Ah! That's great. You get to live in here without a shell. I'm sorry if you dry out. Maybe they shouldn't have let me take the shell. So that is, yes, everything. At least everything that we can get at the moment. We'll try our best to keep up high. Oh no, my wiggly foot cost me there a little bit. Woo, gonna make the top of the flagpole no problem thanks to Wiggly Foot Mario. Boosting spin jump one. You know what, I kind of forgot spin jumps are a thing in this because typically Mario Maker 2, I use the left bumper for that stuff. This game doesn't let you use the left bumper, it's R. I probably should have read that. Okay, so now I see how this works. Oh wait, can I do a normal jump and then top it off with a... Oh yeah, I can. That's much better. That's much easier to do. Let's see. Ugh! I almost got you, friend. I am bound and determined to hit you. Oh no. Oh no! I'm not looking forward to a... Oh! I'm not looking forward to a second challenge of this. Ooh, that works. Oh, it only works once though. Okay, we still got it at least. I was gonna say there's gotta be a point to being able to go up. Oh my God, this one's hard. All the oomph I can, and there we go. Wonderful indeed. Whew. This might actually top out the Wigglyfoot jump. I kind of like this. I really wish it was on L because for me, I don't know whether it's because I'm left-handed or what, but too many inputs on the right hand, I struggle to do. I always have and probably always will. That's why games that require you to use both of these along with the face buttons, oh no, I'm no good at those. Nicely done, we got the badge you need just as a gift. Yeah, sure, let's wear it. Maybe it'll come in handy. Muncher Fields. Freaking heck. There are special blocks you can only see with Mario. Same with any of the other characters. Oh no. How does one start off getting down in that mess without dying? Oh, damn it. Not background stuff, game. Okay, a lot of background stuff too. Great. Look at him go! Oh, I wish I could have gotten the power block. Ooh, that did come in handy. Oh, I'm sorry. I am not editing this in a way that I'm zoomed way in for the whole thing. Because... Oh, you jerks. Oh, there's a power block, though. There's just... too much background for this one. It would take me... Oh, I can't take the power block with me. It would take me a really long time to do. Okay, let's go! Oh, that hurt. That took my breath. I apologize. I know that was probably very annoying. Yeah, I'm definitely not doing that mess. Oh, this just keeps going. Okay. Oh, God. We're not. Well, we're dead now. All right. Let's try this again. And this time not die. Because that was just stupid. Thank you, Yoshi coin. Freaking troll blocks everywhere, man. We got our life back for what that's worth. Needed that. Almost out of lives. Okay, so what's the wonder seed gonna be here, I wonder? Might not have to wonder much longer. We're practically there, I would assume. Okay, so, yeah. Fire flower. I will happily take that. Oh, nippers, too. I wasn't expecting nippers since it was a muncher place. Oh, if you're watermelon seeding things up here, there's got... Uh-oh. I may have been a little too early on the jump. Okay, come on. Nah, there's no point to it. Yeah, I don't... What? Okay. I was gonna say, you want to cooperate with me here, Star? Let's go! I will power you! Do you feel it now? Okay, not quite what I was expecting. I really love this style, though. The nippers don't jump up at you in this. I really love this because it's just cell shading. It's just like the ultimate in 2D art. Okay, so that's moving the background. Or is it? No? Maybe not. Am I supposed to be racing the background? I'm a little confused on what's going on, if I'm to be honest. It's fine. Maybe we don't go on this one? I'm not sure. Ew. Hello. Ooh, that looks yummy. I love the fireballs, just how much they stand out because of the way... Leave me alone! Have a nice night. Oh. I guess we're in the background now. What? I'm going to assume I can... Thank you for the fire flower. Thank you for that fire flower that lasted for like half a second. Uh-oh. Woo! The wonder seed is back there. I don't need those that bad. Thank you, though. So there was nothing left up this way? I guess? Oh, God. Mario's foot. I don't know what to think about this one. Well, that was a big block for a single coin. We're still missing the 10 coin as well. Shoot, I hope I didn't screw the pooch on this. Oh, I totally did, didn't I? Pow block. Do we want the pow block? I guess we do. Yeah, we missed our third coin. I'm going to, unless it's back in here, which maybe? The odds of it being back in there is kind of low, but no harm in checking. Oh! Oh, it was back in here! What? How am I getting out? I can't get the room to run to. Oh, right. You can do your little wiggly squats. What the heck, man? I'm taking this with. No, I'm not. We want to do this. Just make sure we hit the top of the flagpole. Whew! Okay, tough stage. Not tough stage. Tricky. Tricky is probably a better word for it. Tricky because of the way they hit stuff. Weird. Weird. Also, the rain. I love the way it made everything shine. I'm a sucker for shiny things in games. I don't know why. I think that's a good spot for today, though, don't you guys? It's been like 40, 50 minutes. That'll let us finish off these. You know what? Let's finish off these stages just so we can focus on the big world afterwards. It'll make this a little longer, blah, blah. Who cares at this point? Let's do it, right? KO Arena Pedal Metal. To beat the enemies and keep going. What you gonna pick? Fire Flower. I don't see a purpose to a drill for quick kills. But the Fire Flower and Heffalump are a good combo. Let's go! Bubbles, not so much. Bubbles don't really work out. Oh, shoot. If I would have known this was going to be the case, like, the Fire Flower's good. I would have loved to have had... Uh-oh. I'm sorry, Cheap Cheap. This is costing me a lot of time because it's slow moving around. Boom, and that should finish you. But the badge for moving around a little faster would have been great in that first section. We'll see if it'll... Nippers? Nipper? Butt stomp you, I guess. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Thank God I can shoot them. Thank God I can shoot the little nippers. Ooh, this will actually speed things up exponentially. You know what? You! That worked. That worked a treat, actually. There's still a lot of these. I'm definitely not getting this one 50 seconds or 70 seconds on the first try. No way, no how. Well, that is not at all what I meant to do. None of that was, in fact. Do that, and then... Bip! Oh, you jerk. Come over here! Well, there's our 70 seconds. Look at him. Oh, yeah, this is terrible. We're going to be lucky if we get 120 seconds at this point. If I could take this with me, it'd be great, but... Oh, no. These guys are just double bop. Or, if I elephant up, I bet ya, funk. Yep. Elephant's heavy, so he does more damage. Two? Wait, two? Where am I missing one of these? Oh, right back here at the start. Oh, this is terrible. I am actually doing terribly in this one. It's that second area that cost me so much time. I gotta get considerably better at that spot. Just saying. Yeah, we're gonna get like... Yeah, no, I don't accept. We gotta beat 70. Oh boy, wish me luck. Come on, please count that! Oh, it did! 79.73. Run that one to the frickin' wire, guys. Run that one to the absolute wire. Lost the elephant raid at the end, which made it really bad. Really bad. Saved a lot of time in the first zone by using the elephant, though. Might even show you the whole run, but I probably won't just for the sake of saving time. Ooh, Wiggler race spelunking? Really? Okay. Not sure what to think of this one. Speed badge would be nice here, wouldn't it? Now I'll have no control over myself. Yeah, this was probably a horrible mistake. It said hold Y for something. Oh, God. Let's go! Oh, God. I'm getting too far ahead of everything already. This is terrible. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is terrible. The speed might be a mistake, but I'm going to give it another shot. Especially where I don't know where anything is. Let's go! Well, I really... Oh, there's poison. I never even noticed that before. Fantastic. Oh, and I'm losing lives here because this isn't a bad challenge. Okay, we're probably going to burn through a few lives here if I'm not careful. Woo! Screw you, Wiggler! You hurt them? Oh, God. Oh, you cheat! You are actively able to cheat with... Oh my God, he's so fast this time! I have this extra speed and he's keeping up with me! This is crazy! What is this man? I can run over two block gaps though! Okay, let's go! Oh, super speed. Oh no! No, can't fall again! Can't fall again! She's all on you, Wiggler! Wah! I kind of forgot that was a thing, too, with this. Okay. Save a little time by jumping up the hills. Oh, great. I'm just going to do that and do a... I think they expect you to use this. Okay. That was actually... That was intense. I'm glad there was no coins to gather, because we would have stood... No chance. No chance whatsoever with the coins. No way. Flower coins. You just call them coins because of Mario Maker 2 and stupid freaking watching Blue Television games. Not stupid. He's not stupid by any means. He's great. Highly recommend. In fact. We did it! We won the race! Yep, great. An idiot. What is this taking us to? Oh, Special World! So just uncovering all the Petal Islands gives us access to Special World. The middle, maybe? No. This is the seventh thing. I see. Petal Isles, Way of the Goon. Oh, great. That'll be a fun one when the time comes. This was... I was expecting the Petal Isles to be terrible, in all honesty. No, this turned out to be... This is great. I thought they were going to be nothing but water levels, so the fact that we got... You know what we got, I love it. So afterwards, I'm coming back up this way because I want to get a sneak peek into our next world. There we go. We got all the seeds here. Sun-baked desert. We got our sneak peek. I wasn't technically going to go in, so yeah, we got our sneak peek. I'll save. I don't know what saving does in this situation, but yeah, this is where we're gonna end things. Sorry, I need you guys right in the throat. I'm sure you heard that. If you guys did happen to enjoy this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. Truly appreciate it. I'm gonna try to keep this short, sweet, to the point, because like I said, I've got to get out. I've got to saw some wood up. Then I'll come back in, edit this up, and hopefully get it up to you guys in about 3 to 4 hours time. So 6-7 p.m. my time. We'll see how it goes. This is gonna be a longer edit because this is a longer video, so me talking's not helping. Check out these videos off to the side if you're still here. Truly appreciate it if you are. Your support means more than anything right now. Especially right now because YouTube's really doing me dirty. By just erasing views, which really sucks. In any case, see you in the next one. Later.